Stick to the point, please, Danielle.
I think television is very bad for the eyes.
Yes, and also for the legs.
Legs?
Si. My brother Miguel, he had bad legs from his television.
How can your brother possibly have bad legs from his television?
He dropped it on his foot.